It is the slowest moving train ever, and the longest. This is going to cost us a lot of time on our Strava. Right, honey?
Yeah.